A judge ordered a Paragould man to have no contact with any public or private school on Monday, July 15th. 21-year-old Joshua Lawrence pleaded guilty to commit an act of mass violence on school property. Paragould Police Department began investigating a Facebook post made by Lawrence in May. According to the affidavit, Lawrence made a threat in the post to shoot up a school. Lawrence was sentenced to 48 months of probation.